In a world where waistbands are wide, mustaches are bushy, and vengeance is swift.
I'm about to sizzle your brain with 1,000,000 volts, Mendoza. Now tell me where the girl is.
One man shall emerge to free mankind from the shackles that bind us.
I think the baby's yours.
I'd like to see you prove it, you plastic-wearing harlot.
This summer, vengeance has a new name. And mustache. William Howard Taft.
Who's the former president whose mustache sexually excites all the chicks?
Taft!
I emphatically agree with myself. Who was born in Ohio and tipped the scales of 350?
Taft!
Can you make a slang reference to a shovel that means you understand me? What's the name of the man who threw out the first ceremonial pitch at a baseball game?
Taft!
You're darn tootin'. They say as president, this Taft was a mediocre mother.
Shut your mouth.
But I'm talking about Taft.
We can dig.
He's a very heavy man, and no one understands him but his mustache.
William Howard Taft.
Taft. Rated R for adult situations, extreme gore, and full presidential nudity.